What's going on, Jay? Jay.
I can't do this anymore.
I would never lie to you.
Then tell me who he is.
Already told you there isn't anyone.
You think I'm an idiot?
I'm telling you the truth.
You're lying! Stop lying, Mary!
I haven't been sleeping around! You know I wouldn't do that to you, Jay!
I'm not your Jay. Not anymore.
You think I asked for this? I was chosen.
You were chosen. You. I can't believe you're using God to cover up what you did. This is sick. And I'm done.
I'll raise him on my own if I have to.
Hello.
I'm so sorry. Have I come at a bad time?
No, no. How can I help you?
My brother came by a couple of weeks ago. He commissioned something from you?
No, yeah. Come in. What's your brother's name?
Gabe. I'm David.
Joseph.
My brother speaks very highly of you.
That's good to know. Thank you.
It's a nice shop you have here.
It's been in my family for generations. I don't think I've finished this off yet. Can he come tomorrow?
He really needs it today.
Right.
Are okay.
My fiance is pregnant.
And it's not mine. We were supposed to be getting married next week, but that's not happening now. Everyone thinks I'm an idiot. I am an idiot.
I know it's none of my business, but has she told you who the father is?
You honestly wouldn't believe me if I told you. It's God's, apparently.
It's pretty incredible.
I know, right?
Has she ever cheated on you before? Would she really lie to you?
No. No, she wouldn't.
So? If she's not lying, I think I see it.
You see what?
What you made for Gabe.
That's on the house.
Are you stalking me?
No.
You came to my house, though.
So you were in?
Yeah, of course I was. I thought you'd come to shout at me again. You look like a mess. What were you doing?
I ran straight from the workshop to your place.
You are so dramatic. What's wrong with you? Why are you smiling like that? So you know. You never listen to me. Tell me the truth, Mary. Tell me the truth.
Don't speak like that, Mary.
Yes, you do.
I just needed time.
He chose you to. Yeah.
So, where's my ring?
About that.
Yeah.
I was this close to throwing it away. But it's Gran's ring, so you know she'd kill me. So, what are we gonna call this baby then?